Ford will be another Chevy or a Jeep.